this canopy, fish it down in that ring. You just want to loosen these two screws. Insert this into there, lining up that hole with that hole, and then put your pin through. Take your little pin, pop it in like that, and then just tighten these screws. Don't over tighten them, they'll strip. Probably want to use a screwdriver for that. Take these screws. And you run them through the center holes into your box. Okay, you got your red and your white. Your red is going to go to your black wire. Make sure your switch is turned off. And then the white goes to the white. Red goes to the black, white goes to the white. Green one goes to your ground. Okay, you'll just let that ball hook right into here. Get your wires out of the way. Let it hang while you do your wiring. All your wires have labels. REV, that's going to go to your purple. Your blue is going to go to your blue. Your white is going to go to your white. Your black goes to your black. Now you just line up these screws. Put them in these holes here. Take your light, just plug it in there. Snap. Push that wire up. This snaps on like a magnet. Put your cover on. And voila. So this is a 52-inch ceiling fan. It's got a matte black finish. Really nice wood blades. The light dims when you hold the button, brightens up as you hold it, and then kind of just goes back into a dim state, and you just let go when you're happy with it. It's a really nice install, really easy to install.